beautiful downtown Brussels. About 8 o'clock, I think. If you can see
European
nobody.
European vacation.
Yeah,
if you can see. 2000.
Nobody gets up at 8 o'clock in the city. It's probably smart, but we're still on Texas time. And we don't know what any of these buildings are, but they're kind of cool looking.
And we're looking for a Belgian waffle.
Yes. Yes, we are. Okay, now you can wave. Here's Vanessa standing in front of a couple of lions. Don't know what it is. It seems to be a tomb of an unknown soldier, though.
And the eternal flame.
The eternal flame. And it looks like Samson there.
Here we are inside St. Michael. Unfortunately, it's under construction, but has these beautiful stained glass windows all along the sides, but you can't see it because it's under construction. Hello! Here it is from another angle. This probably just doesn't even do it justice, but it's really beautiful.
There we have Goofy Deer taking pictures of everything. She must be part Japanese, I don't know what's going on with her. And we're in the middle of some beautiful park somewhere in Belgium. Across from Parliament. There's a guy that helped us find a breakfast place.
Okay, here's Parliament. That was Palace Royale that we were looking at earlier.
He just out my suitcase.
He just doesn't know what he's talking about. There's Todd's little car there.
I'm a giant.
I think that right back there is Palace de Justice, which we'll be going to next. Another church. This is the Palace de Justice, which is one of the largest monumental stones. It looks like it's under construction, like most of the city here. But we're on our way.
You filming?
Yeah. Can you tell the audience what this is, Van?
I don't know. But that church we just came out of is Notre Dame, by the way.
This is how the schools are over here. They have these little places that they play and the classrooms are all in here. One of the main shopping streets in Brussels. Okay, here we are in the middle of the Grand Palace. It's this huge square that goes all the way around. It's really pretty at night.
This is Thursday night around midnight.
Yeah, this is the town that never sleeps.
So that's pretty much all I've done.
Yeah. And here we are, back at the beginning. There's Todd.
Hi.
Yes.
These are our Amis.
Everyone say hello. Hey. Say hello to everyone in America. It's a crazy guy right here.
We are here in Brussels.
Get him laughing. Go laugh. He's gonna laugh some more.
The capital of Europa. The big Europe, you know? The Euro.
Ooh la la ba.
Capital, is it the capital of Europe?
Yes, I am very good, and you?
Okay, here we are, last day in Brussels, and finally got that Belgian waffle we've heard so much about.
And then
Coquelite, of course. And we'll take a look around the square here. This is downtown. Okay, and here's a replica of Statue Peace, not to be confused with the real one that's downtown.
Mannequin.
Here's a shot of our hotel in Brussels. We're gonna get our bags and check out.
Nova Plaza.